Does Kevin Durant have any children? Wayne Pratt chose to honor his son, two-time NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Kevin Durant. Durant was born on September 29, 1988, in Washington, D.C. A 23-year-old Pratt left Wanda Durant and their sons, Kevin and Tony, about a year later and was in and out of his family's life for about 10 years. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.